Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Mwalimu R. Gigi, your favorite teacher in the 254. So what about nuclear power station? Nuclear power. Nuclear power station. So in nuclear power station, generating station, it is a generating station which nuclear energy is converted into electrical energy. So here the nuclear energy is the one converted into electrical energy. So heavy elements like uranium, so here we have uranium, heavy elements like uranium, we have thorium, do we have something like that? Anyway, we have uranium, we have thorium, are suggested to nuclear fission in reaction. So they are fused. They are fused in reaction to produce the nuclear energy, which is converted into the electrical energy. So what